You've heard then what happened to the warlocks sing to the sun. We
looking for? Look, only way to stop the Taken is to get you on the dreadnought. We need a stealth drive. I've got one hidden in the
Cade. What are you whispering? What does it mean to be a warlock?
My hidden agents discovered a powerful Vex. A conductive mind, below the bones of Freehold. It has the arc source you need. Find it.
Won't be easy. The Freehold tunnels are still crawling with Vex.
Good. Storms emerge from conflict. Don't shy from the darkness, Guardian.
There's an army down here.
Overcome it. They will keep you from reaching their master.
Ikora, those constructs were supercharged with arc energy. The whole area is saturated with power.
Find the conductive mind. You're not finished until its arc is yours.
another lightning-powered death bot down here. I think that's the conductive mind. Ikora, we've neutralized the conductive mind.
Then I hope you've learned from its defeat. Let's teach you to wield lightning, Guardian.
Mars. The Vex crawl across her surface, seeking out rare arc storms, bathing in their power like hot springs. We have located one on the far frontier. If you are to call the storm, to learn the trance, you must go. And let nothing stand against you.
Find a space to clear your mind, Guardian. This is how a Stormcaller begins. Storm begins to obey. Once more, Guardian. Your lightning walks its own path. A show of force is in order. Call the lightning and become one. You will either rise a Stormcaller or not at all. A storm caller rises. Let's turn our attention to the Vex. They're here for the Ark. Show them the Ark. None stand against you, and the wind is at your back. You are a storm caller, and you wear the mantle well. The storm is both an answer and a question. As you carry your spark.
These engrams predate the collapse.
Well chosen.
Back to the fight, and I shall go back to my studies.
Storm surges at your fingertips. I can feel it. Good to have you out there. Don't give in.
Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn. But we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
Cade, we've got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time.
Fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive. Through it, so let me know when you're there.
The door's already open, Cade. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
What are the chances the elevator still works?
We're heading up. Okay. When's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax. It works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. It took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Cade, someone moved the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cade.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian. All right, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. I get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash, and watch yourself on that bridge.
Advice on which way to go? Don't look down.
If anyone doesn't know about it, it's in the area.
Hey, you found one of my secret rooms. Good times. Help yourself to the glimmer, but leave the exotics for me. When I get out of this tower,
there's nothing in here but fallen caches.
They took my loot? It's like there's no rules.
A jack of spades?
Yeah, I had a whole system to keep track of things. The royal cards stood for weapons. Spades meant hake, clubs for Crux Lomar, diamonds for Amelon. And hearts... well, hearts were for this girl I knew.
What was her name?
Don't you have a stealth drive to find?
Thank you.
Things seem pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
But it's on the... Dido, eh? Have the skip option now. Which is a result.
Alright. Yeah. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that Dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
There's also a right in the very back as well.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart. Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble.
The bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell, whatever that is. So just don't trust anything.
Thank you.
me being stupid. Wonder again. Be bad. There's one down there. There's one. You want me to do a live stream for anyone to find them? You have to let me know. Leave some comments below. And, I think anything. There's one here, isn't it? Okay, yeah. Yeah, if you leave some comments about what you want to see, could you help getting the fragments? Or trials? Nightfalls? Anything? You let me know. There's one on the way through here as well. But yeah, like I said, if you want me to do a
Any luck with the weapon?
Stream it live.
We've only scratched the surface of the dreadnought.
Add me.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
You need help with.
That energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic. Just shoot it.
Ah, there's a shield up. Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. But I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Cycling down. Let's find another channel.
Oh. Also, tonight I will be doing a raid for anyone that, I've got a couple of people that haven't done the raid at all. and with your help, and we're hoping that anyone who wants to join in, add my PSN, deanospamoni, jump in, get involved. Whether you have or haven't done it, it's only going to be normal for people that have done it. People that haven't done it, it's experience within the raid as well.
Weapons down! Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey Zavala, wanna know what a transmat zone on the dreadnought looks like?
You landed a guardian on the dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
Thank you.
Guardian, Cade just briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.
Oh, boy, it's up there. Fucking warlock. Shit. Level 40. Start trying to get my light up.
I think I've improved our decryption. I promise you'll come back and tell me how this works for you. Come back.
How's it feel to have the keys to a dreadnought? We're gonna rip that beast wide open. But my wings are clipped. Go talk to Zavala.
I could use a break. Every moment counts.
Push back the dark. You should be afraid of the dark. Nuclear zone.
How many dead today? How many more?
Dead Orbit's not happy with your latest report.
Can't trust anyone.
get your dancing off my map.
Good work, Guardian. Oryx has bled us. It's time we bleed him in return. We need real intelligence to get to the ticket key.
Check these. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna do this one quick, because if they'll get something for it.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds. Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate.
Later on, if you're interested on doing the raid on normal for people that haven't done it yet. I've got a couple of people asked for my help. So, if you want to get involved, PSN is deanospamoni. Unless this is Darren watching.
The Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden. This works. Where are we? If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going?
Yeah, whoever sent me the message, I'll read it in a chat. Because I haven't got it up on my screen. But I will reply. Listen to that Darren again.
There's something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
The Vex here are powering that barrier. Take them out.
Apparently some of the ones are getting
barriers down.
So that it would be upgraded for you to standard. That should be nice. Tier 2 favoring a fast taker. Get out of board. No, it's going over.
End. The heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters. Let's hit the other one. It's working. A spire is forming.
Right.
one's starting to make sense. Let's see if it works. All we need is permission to enter as a gate lord.
Who's your daddy?
The heart of a black garden.